You recently had a baby, Dr. Bailey?
I don't see what that has to do with this.
Sleep deprivation coupled with wild swings in hormone levels are factors that could cloud anyone's judgment.
I sleep just fine, Dr. Savoy.
Really? Because if a patient died due to my poor decision-making, I'd probably lose at least a little sleep over it.
Let me remind everyone that our purpose here is not to place blame. This is a forum to discuss mistakes in patient care and learn from them.
Well, so far I haven't heard Dr. Bailey admit to a mistake.
Why don't they just put a bullet in the back of her head? It would be more humane.
So, for a period of several hours, your interns were running amok in the hospital, totally unsupervised.
I'm waiting for a question.
The question is, where were you?
There was the shooting, and the ER was chaotic.
The ER is always chaotic. Did you page them during this time?
Yes, I paged them multiple times.
Oh, apparently, they thought it was okay to ignore your pages. Doctor, why do you think your interns have such contempt for your authority?
You don't know what the hell you're talking about.
Dr. Kraft, sit down. Next question.